Now, wow, some women make una receive sense. Make una receive sense. The kind things wey dey happen for inside that Nigeria, e too much. Hello, my amazing fans. Good morning, good afternoon, good evening. Depends on where you are watching me. I greet you all according to your time. How now, dey my correct people? I want to use this media to appreciate you all. God bless you all for your support. I really appreciate you all. If you come across my video, Pretty Girl TV, you have not subscribed to my YouTube channel, please subscribe to my YouTube channel. Don't forget to hit that red button and like my video and share my video. As you do so, may God in heaven bless you all abundantly in the name of Jesus. I appreciate you all. I love you all with the love of God. So, my people, my correct people, it gets this one kind of story when I carry come, me will come here, come settle the matter. I share this matter with my amazing fans. So, this matter, this woman, now married woman, I this woman be. In husband, we marry this woman, can say he want go marry his wife, come house, make the complete two for house. He reach way this woman go just say she want go take her life. He reach that stage. For me, he no reach that stage for that woman to go take her life. If you know say you no go fit bear her, for you to go take your life, you better quit the marriage and for you to leave your children in this wicked world. For you to leave your children alone, you better quit the marriage. For you go take your life. So this thing wey this woman do, as her husband tell her this thing, this woman just carry fuel, carry kerosene, just light herself. Fire just start to burn this woman. As the fire they burn this woman, now so this woman they cry for help, make people come help her. You want take your life, you pull fuel for your body, pull fire. Wait till make you call the shot, they ask for help. Not be say you know, not be you say you want take your life, you want leave your children for suffer. Why you call the shot for help? Why you will call the shot for help? You go just leave her, make the fire burn you, may you go. For you not to bear her, stay your husband ass, or just quit the home and take care of your children. You say the best way. What you go do, the best thing for you to do, you want take your life. Wait till they play. Wait till they play. You want take your life, leave your children, make another woman come they do your children anyhow. Now that one be the best thing. That one not be the best thing for you to do that one. Just you better leave the marriage. Eh? You go see some women today now. They go they husband house, they go they pass one or two things for their home. They no go come out because of the things where they call a beer for them. It will develop another thing for their body. Before you know it, they happen, they go say the woman don't go like that. If the woman go just in life don't go like that. For your life to go like that, why you not just quit the marriage? I know, say marriage is a beautiful thing. God creates man and woman together for good, for better, for worst. But if you can look and say, it not be for better, for worst. Say every day, different things they happen. The man they do you anyhow. The man they, that is say, it not they treat you good. For you to date there, for you to date that home. He no purpose, you say, is all woman, now he go just day with man. He no compulsory. For you to take your life, you better just go. You better just go. I don't know whether which side they talk, they correct too. I don't know. But as I take feel this matter, now I take talk. Now I take they talk this matter. For you to take your life, you better leave the marriage. Not be saying a side chick. This man won't go marry, come for our side, do not be side chick. Now he ex-wife. Ex-wife, now this man won't carry come again. It not reach when this woman go say he want take a life. It not reach when you know say this man fair get ex wife. As he tell marry you now, so if he tell marry this ex wife. As he say he want go take the ex wife, you go leave and make he go take the ex wife. You go bear her because you fair no say this man fair get ex wife. You go bear her. If you not let you bear, go. Go. And this woman now, they say in the hospital, in the hospital, they treat her. They receive treatment for hospital. And they say police, they investigate the matter. Say if this woman not dey okay, this woman, they go sue this woman to court for her to take her life. She go face the law. Yes, make this woman face this law. Eh, person wey get mind, wey say want take his life. Now that kind person, they no go fit harm a husband for house. Now that kind woman, they no go fit harm the second wife. She go get that mind to do her. She go get that mind to do her. Eh, which kind of jealousy be this one? When you know say African men, before you go see man, where you go deal with one wife, if they had. Now by the grace of God. By the grace of God, before you go see ma, say I deal with one wife. Now, by the grace of God, if you see that kind of situation, no, you don't reach where you go take your life. If your husband deal with only you one, give glory to God, say hallelujah. If your husband still decide, say I won't go marry another one, just still take her like that. Take her like that for you to go lose your life. For you to go do that kind of thing to yourself. Eh? As fire don't burn you now. You think say that your body go remain the same? That your body no fit remain the same as it fair be. That fire must affect you. It must affect that your body. It must affect her. What did they happen? What did they happen? Eh? You go see some women now they go there inside. They pass through some many things for that home. But they know they go there inside. Before you know it, they happen, they will say, R.I.P. R.I.P. Leave your children alone. Now that one they pay me for inside. Go leave your children alone. Why don't you just take a break first? Take a break. Go gather yourself together. Fe, go relax your mind. If you want to go back to your husband, you can go back to your husband. You can go back to him. For you to just say you want just take your life. We know say this life, fine. It's still sweet. It's still full of evil. Yeah, you go still remember the side where it's sweet for inside. You will still remember the evil side. Eh? You will still remember the sweet one now. For you to go do that kind of thing. For say you just go like that. It don't finish. It don't finish like that. That kind of thing, how God will take accept you. God know if he accept you now. You will just go inside that fire. You will just. Now inside that fire, now you will just go direct. Since you don't burn yourself with fire for a year, you will just go stay inside the fire, finish. Now wait till you wish yourself. I beg some women, I beg more than they receive sense, I beg. More than they receive sense, it already there our men culture, our culture, na Nigeria culture. Na Nigeria culture say some men they can't go with one wife. They can't go with one wife. So that kind of thing happen. Just bear her. Bear her. So I don't know whether which I talk or whether it makes sense or anything. You wanna think about this video when I do so, make una leave her for the comment section. I know love is a beautiful thing, but sometimes not be how you take plan your life, not be the day at the end. You know, if you say how you take plan your life, not be the day at the end, because of that one, say you want to go take your life. No. You have to take it easy. Still give glory to God that you are still alive. So, that be my the thing we missing inside this matter. Anything una think for this video when I do, make una leave for the comment section. Make una like my video, make una share my video. See you all in my next video. Bye bye. God bless you all. I appreciate you all. Bye bye.